Hi, thanks for visiting QuikStem, the heavy-duty push-in from the outside without removing the wheel or breaking the bead replacement tire valve stem. Today I want to show you a quick installation of QuikStem and let you get a view not only of what's happening on the outside of your tire when you install your QuikStem, but what's going on the inside as well. Here I have a piece of metal with a 5/8 inch or 0.625 inch hole drilled and a 0.625 inch QuikStem. You simply push your QuikStem into the hole. The easiest tool to use is a 9/16 inch socket. I want you to look underneath on the inside and see how, as we begin to tighten our QuikStem here, the nut on the outside and the flange on the inside are going to work together to compress this very heavy duty rubber into an absolutely air and fluid tight seal inside of your tire that's going to be rugged and durable, that you can trust and use with confidence. Now, I don't know if you've ever replaced a faulty or worn out tire valve stem, but I'll bet you didn't do it in 30 seconds, and I bet you didn't do it with a cell phone in one hand. If you'd like to learn more, please visit QuikStem.com. That's Q-U-I-K-S-T-E-M. No C in Quik. Q-U-I-K-S-T-E-M, QuikStem.com. Thank you.